It's Keith versus Jedward at the movies!
Hey!
The Ghost Potter's Wheel Challenge!
It's the Ghost Potter's Wheel Challenge in Ghost. They did the Potter's Wheel thing. It was very romantic. Demi Moore was in there. Unfortunately, Demi Moore couldn't make it, but we have got someone equally as attractive.
So it's Jedward together, and then there's you
and me, and a mystery beautiful guest.
See, I think the fact that they have to mould that structure on their head every morning means that they've got quite, like, agile little nimble fingers. So they'll probably be quite good.
And because the twins will be in tune with each other.
We're going to go Jedward.
You're saying Jedward Fern's team. Who are you saying made the best pot, Jedward or me, and the mystery guest?
I don't think Jedward could make a clay pot, could they?
No, I
don't
think so.
No.
They're your fellow countrymen, Ronan. Have you bumped into them?
Yeah.
Judging them at the X
Factor. That's right, yeah. I put them through because I thought they were great. And I thought they were really well. And they're going to be incredibly entertaining.
Ronan, when you
and
beat
them, where they've come, they're making a pot on this show.
Exactly. They're on this show.
Who do you think won then?
We think you. And
Adam, what do you think, me or Jedward?
You, Keith.
You say me, you say Jedward. Let's have a look. This is the Ghost Pottery Challenge. See here, some pottery wheels. You might notice that I don't have a Demi Moore, but don't worry. Demi Moore couldn't make it, but Gillian McKeith could!
Gillian McKeith, oh my God, I love her!
Gillian McKeith!
Hey, Gillian
McKeith.
You're getting a bit close.
You haven't been fiddling with Pooh today, have you?
I'm not answering that. What? You're very close, you know, I wasn't expecting this. What are you doing rubbing your head on my head?
So are you
Demi? Can you stop that heavy breathing? My God, you're making me feel nauseous. Do you know what?
You're not going to faint, are you?
Okay, let's bring professional potterer Melissa in to judge the Ghost Pottery Making Competition pottery thing.
This is a very good effort.
Amazing.
It's a bit chipper.
And that is a very good effort, but I think the winner is...
this one, yes!
Gillian